We have some breaking news out of Washington. Federal authorities are now investigating claims of corruption tied to the Clinton Foundation. That is the charity of Bill and Hillary Clinton. CNN Justice reporter Laura Jarrett is joining us with more details on this. Laura Jarrett, fill us in.
Hi, Anna. Well, CNN has learned that federal authorities down in Arkansas are now actively investigating the Clinton Family Foundation for public corruption, alleged public corruption. A U.S. official tells me that the FBI and federal prosecutors down in Little Rock are specifically digging into whether foundation donors were improperly promised policy favors or special access to Clinton while she was Secretary of State in exchange for donations to the charity's coffers. And they're examining whether nonprofit tax laws were followed. Now, CNN reported back in November of 2016 that the FBI had opened preliminary inquiries into whether there had been any sort of impropriety with the foundation's dealings and money, and that caused some tensions within the Bureau and the Justice Department. And so the current inquiry, at least in part, is a continuation of that probe that originated before the presidential election. But what's unclear is precisely what new evidence, if any, ignited the current federal investigation after those initial inquiries were stalled. Now, the Clinton camp is pushing back very hard against this news, as Nick Merrill, a spokesman for Clinton, told me, let's call this what it is, a sham. And a spokesperson for the Clinton Foundation said the Clinton Foundation has been subjected to politically motivated allegations, and time after time, those allegations have been proven false. Nevertheless, this probe comes in the midst of a really sensitive time for the Justice Department under this administration, as the president continues to demand time after time that his political rival be investigated while the Justice Department stays silent.